Hello everyone. I wanted to create this video to show you how to add a password to a Word document. If I were to click on this sample document, it will just open up. But what I really want is I want my users to enter a password to gain access to this document's content. To add a password, I need to go to File, click Info, and choose Protect Document. And I will click this icon, and in this drop-down menu, I will click on Encrypt with Password, and it will open up a pop-up window where I can define a password. I will just type 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I will click OK, and I will need to do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Before hitting the OK button, I would like to remind you that you have to remember this password, otherwise you won't be able to recover it in the future. I will click OK. So what I just did, I just added a password. So it says a password is required to open this document. I will go ahead and click back icon, and I will need to save my document to make sure the password is in place. Now I will go ahead and close my document. Here I will try to reopen my document, and it asks me to enter a password that I just defined. I will put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I will say OK. So it's here. I'm able to access the document's content. What if I would like to remove the password? I will click File again. And under Info, I will choose Protect Document. I will click this icon. Encrypt with Password again. This time I will just select my password and delete the password. Hit OK. And there is no longer a reminder about this password protection. I will go ahead and click Back button. And I will save my document. Let's close the document and try to reopen it again. And here you go. This time it didn't ask me a password to enter because I just removed it. Thank you very much for watching my video.